Hello everyone, today I will remove the door panel. This is a Hyundai Tucson from 2017. It's the easiest door panel you can remove on a car. It has just one screw. First you need to remove this piece of trim with the plastic removal tool. It has three clips. These green clips. After that, here on the inside of the door handle, you'll have a plastic cover. Okay, wait a moment. You can see it. Remove this plastic cap, and under this, you have a screw. Okay, cross tabs. Now, remove this screw and after that you will have just clips all over. Okay, I will remove the screw. Okay. Now start with the bottom, you will have some space here to put your fingers under and pull. Put your not coming off. Try with the plastic removal tool. This is it. Now pull it upward. Okay. Now. This is how it looks on the inside. I will bring some light. Don't know if you can see it. Okay, you just need to remove the. You have two cables for the locking mechanism. Just pulling this tab here. They are full of grease. And you will have another push and pull plug for the window switch. Here is your door panel. The clips are very good, you will not break them. Your speaker and the motor regulator. Door panel. This is how it looks on the inside, and this is it. How you remove your door panel on your Hyundai Tucson 2017. Thank you for watching. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye bye.